What happens if I go to sheriff's office while I'm wanted?
Well, look here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
So, Benedict Albright wanted $50 reward. Capture alive. Okay. Investigate the gorge. Where the hell is that? That's there. Ah, okay. So, I think the woman said that she's here somewhere. So let's go there first. Where am I going? Oh, it's... Why do I need to go around? That's the question. Why can't I just go here? Where nearby the gorge?
Benedict Albright?
No, sir.
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just... my mother's real sick.
Oh! Well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. And I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit.
Oh, shit.
How am I supposed to pull him like I pressed everything? See, now I need to catch him. Okay, he's alive. All right. Where is he? How do I stop him? Yeah, I have a lasso, so...
Please, throw me a rope!
I am.
Save me! Throw a rope or something, please!
Well, I am, man. Come on. Come on. I am. Okay, he's alive. Come on.
Let me go. I'll disappear.
This moron. Why can't I throw? Why can't I throw? That's the question. There's something wrong. There's something wrong with the game. And he escaped. Did he? And he escaped. Yeah, of course.
Are you Benedict Albright? No, sir.
Alright, skip this. No, this is a cutscene now.
Look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir. It's because I want to buy some medicine, and I heard good things. I'll pay.
I'm slipping. Shit. Oh.
Yeah, I think he's always supposed to drop down there. You can't pull him up.
Sorry.
Where's the horse? Come on. Okay, so he's gonna slow down here.
Help! Help!
Come on.
Have you got a lasso?
Yeah, I have, but it won't work.
Throw me a rope! Save me! Throw a rope!
Like, look at this. Look at this. Come on. Can't. I need to be on course to do this.
At his feet, I should be free.
No, you can't be free. But I can't lasso for some reason. Look at this. The animation is just bugged. Come on. Okay, so I really don't understand this. All right. Like, why did he let him go? Look at this. I hate the controls here. Like, there's no reason why I shouldn't be able to do it. Like, I did it before with the guy that was... Come on. Like, I need to aim or what? Come on. Come on. And I killed him. Of course I killed him. honestly, like, what the hell is this, man? What the hell is this? I am. But it's not working for some reason. No, you're not gonna be free, trust me. Look at this moron. Don't run him over. Or run him over. I swear there's something wrong with this game. Now I know how to aim. I need to hold the right click. Come on, chase. I don't understand. I'm just scared that I'm gonna run him over. And the camera is really not cooperating. How is that not a, how does that not connect? How does that not connect? Just tell me. Tell me how. No, don't kill him. Why is he so quick? That's my question. I hate this game. I really hate this game. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Come on. Like, why doesn't he get tired? Come on, get up, get up, get up. Bro, like, it's gonna take a whole night to do this. Look at this. Like, connect. Connect. Don't run him over. Don't run him over. Yeah, I don't understand. I honestly don't understand. Get in the open, just don't want you next to the river. So, press F.
Okay, now.
Finally. Finally. Fucking finally.
All right, girl.
It only took me 20 minutes.
sir, I think I must be suffering from exposure.
suffer a little longer.
Okay.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Sir, I must warn you, my temperature is subnormal. I have medicine in my pocket. Would you pass it to me, please? Oh, sir, just pass it. This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir. Don't!
We don't understand you more, innit? Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was, just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
Cell in the back.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner!
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Right. Nice. Let's take care of the horse. Good course.
All right, girl.
Don't have wood? Oh, I do? Yeah, I do. Okay. All right, where's the woman? Okay, so now I can talk to her. All right, let's go.
Let's go, girl.
Wanna see what she wants. Is that her? Change clothes to warm up. Interesting. Who's this guy?
Howdy.
Morning, sir.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
Bye.
Ah, well, it ain't your problem.
See you around.
Yes?
Well, I'm sorry I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton? A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that. Arthur.
Oh,
Okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help them?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Ah. For him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... But I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Well, let's try to help.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
Yeah, that's why I accepted this. I'm gonna give you one chance, and if I don't get respect from that one chance, then we're done. So where the hell is that? Oh, all the way over there. Did I go there? Yeah, I think I almost did. Okay, well, let's try to set up shop here. And then I'll go try to save your brother. Can I set up camp here somehow? I need to do it on a horse, I think.
Come on, girl.
Man, don't bug in there. Ah, great. All right. So, where's the campfire? Ah. Lean wilderness. Well, where the hell is wilderness? Should be around here somewhere. Yeah, as soon as the music starts, you know you're in wilderness. Though it's not freezing anymore, so I guess I don't need to do it.
Mister?
So long, you're good for nothing.
Okay, okay, keep your hair up.
To the wilderness.
Gentlemen! These morons.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Now I need to lasso him as well. Great. Yeah, this is gonna be fucking awesome. Why do these morons always run? Crap. Can I ride a bit faster, please?
They're just using you! Telling you what you want to hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Come on, Jamie! Your sister's worried about you!
You pop up out of nowhere?
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
I don't have to answer to you!
What
Come
the
on,
moron?
You ain't stupid! You can see this is crazy!
You're the crazy one!
Can I?
Thanks, Jamie. Just hold up a minute.
I was doing just fine by myself.
Come on.
You little jackass.
Sorry, mister.
Just stop. Let's talk about this. What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends. If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
Come on, girl! Yeah.
Wait a minute.
What the moron?
Whoa, what the hell?
Great.
Please, Arthur! I'm a man now! I found something! A calling!
You're just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down!
I hate missions like this where you have to hold
okay.
Buttons.
Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Okay, moron.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
So where am I? All the way to Valentine? Is that it? Yeah. I don't know if I need to go all the way there. I can just follow the train tracks. I can explore this area a little bit. Well, let's go through the tunnel.
This wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie?
Yeah, I need to go down.
He's a good father. Nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard. Here we are. Must be waiting inside.
You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you?
Morning.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
Yeah, that's all I get. Just the woman not even saying thanks properly.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Yeah.